when I was the personal assistant to the PC, introduced by the current principal of the medical school, Nairobi University, Professor Machoki. And I knew this is it. And within 6 months, she was my wife. And they told her to stop her training, mara moja, to be a full-time wife. Chana yon mambo ya medical. Kuna haja, medical school. Almost towards the end. Kuna haja kufanya kazi. When you are my wife, kuna haja, it's no need. And give her business. A company which I formed the minute I left the university. And she has never looked back. My wife was very unhappy to hear that I'm going to politics. Very unhappy. Why? You can continue giving people arambis. You are already doing it. So I want to give her the examples of Karume and Moi. Very wealthy people. But they went to politics. Because there are things you can't do even if you are very successful in the private sector. Unless you are in the political realm. There are things you are not able to do. Influence the societies and communities directly. There are things rich people cannot do. Even the Jews of New York, there are things they cannot do unless you are in politics. And she was not convinced. But eventually, she is a better politician than me now. Because she is able to have grassroots with the women and youth. You know, she enjoys more than me. She has contributed to that because, you know, she has been with me 100%, including my kids, including Mukami Wambora, the sports. They tell me, Dad, don't worry. You know you are a good person. You are the best dad. We know you are honest. We have not seen any sign of anything you have taken from the public. He gave me a lot of courage. That was also very useful to me. Two boys, two girls. Very supportive. Very supportive. Mukami Wambora is in sports, isn't it? Citizen. She's a lawyer, though. She started as a lawyer, and she left Cooperative Bank legal office and said her heart is in sport. And the mother could not believe it. And she had not gotten an alternative job. She enjoys herself. My daughter is a fully qualified hotelier in Switzerland, practice in America. She runs a hotel in Embu. My son has been working in Australia, schooled there for several years, is now developing software. The other one is still in Australia, Kijana. That one enjoys that kind of life, where there is no dust or mud.